no, maybe it's not a good idea to go back.
Might get much more aggressive.
Just looking for some supplies when these freaks jumped me.
What is this shit?
Alfie. Two down, one to go. I'm at the main station, Alfie.
You've got to find the main panel. It's in one of the buildings.
Thank you.
It's done. Fire it up now.
Hang on, hang on. 8 volts, you freaks. That was good stuff, Crane. No bullshit. Look, I got a field job to deal with, but when I get back, I'm gonna take care of you.
Thank you.
Karahim, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole on the tower? Alright, what does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
Alright, let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time. That is why I'm so surprised that you would steal from me!
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand or your left?
Left!
Was that my left or your left? You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal? For Antasi, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Rise will consider giving your people some antazin. Understood?
I don't seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
There you are. Rice said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio. That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators. Most of my men are too slow, too fat, or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
If I do this, I'll get the antizin?
That's between you and Rice. I know better than to speak for him. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment very well.
Yeah.
Just met Rise. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No. He thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out. What exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal, so Rise can communicate with Atlas at the far reaches of town.
Well, that's a benefit for everyone, not just Rise.
Perhaps. But the Emperor must monitor his empire.
Thank you.
Kareem, I'm at the first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base.